Namaste, beloved friends. Welcome back to Beyond Traveling. Today, I am going to explain about a very simple but effective meditation technique, the Here and Now meditation. This is simple technique because you don't need any specific posture, any asana. You can do this meditation anywhere, anytime. You don't need anything, any other extra things to do this meditation. So without wasting the time, let's start the technique. This meditation is here and now. Normally, it don't have any steps, but I am giving you three steps to going into the here and now meditation. The first step is just remind yourself that you are exist, that you are here. You just remind yourself that you are here. You don't need anything, just reminding yourself. The second step is just becoming aware the inside and outside, whatever is going inside and outside. And the third step is you do the activity, whatever you want to do, perform it by using the first two steps. The third step is the just continuity of the first two steps. So first step is the remind yourself that you exist. Normally we forget, our mind is going into the past or future. We are not here anytime. We are just like, it's like complete forgetfulness of ourself. Either we think about the past, whatever we did, all our experience, all the past memories, all we are just wandering to the future, that maybe you will do something in the future, this, that, many things going, but we are not here in this moment. So you are just reminding yourself that you are here, you exist in this moment. Nothing can happen in the past, nothing can happen in the future. Whatever happened, it happened only in this moment. This is the main key point of this meditation, to remind yourself that you belong to this here and now moment. If the mind is going somewhere, let it go. But you remind, always try to remind. It's like kind of habit you are trying to develop. Normally our habit is to think about the past or future just in the two extremes. But in middle there is this moment, this present moment, this most beautiful moment. This, if you can do this, just reminding yourself that you are here, you feel this amazing beauty around you. Then the second step is just becoming aware of your body, of whatever happening around you. Normally we don't notice, we just walking like a robot, we just doing all the task mechanically. We are not like fully present, we are not aware what we are doing. We are walking, we are eating, we are drinking, we are making love, but we are not aware anything. We just doing it mechanically. So in the second step, you just notice the surrounding sounds, the surrounding activities, surrounding the trees, birds, or whatever is present around you. Just notice it. You can do it by walking, you can do in the train, you can do in the bus, whatever, wherever you are. Just be focused on the inside and outside. Inside our body, many things are going. The heart is beating, the blood is pumping, all the cells are working together, the breathing is happening. Just notice that. Just becoming aware of yourself, the surrounding outside and inside. So you are not a just single entity, you are just a part of this universe. You belong to this universe. You are not just a one thing, but you are belong to everything, the tree, to the bird, to the nature. You are this. Like you are not you are just expanded universe, the microcosm and the macrocosm, these two things. We are both, we are connected to this whole universe. So just becoming aware of your activity inside and outside. This is the second step. And in the third step, you are just doing the activity, whatever you are performing, using the other two steps. Becoming aware that you exist and becoming aware inside and outside. So So whatever you are drinking, maybe you are eating, try to feel, you are taking the food from the plate, feel that food, the touch of the food, and you are taking into the mouth, feel the taste, feel the chewing, and the food is going inside. Feel that, just be aware. You are drinking water, feel the touch of the glass, feel the touch of the water inside of your mouth, feel the touch of the water is going inside. When you are taking the shower, bathing, feel, just be aware that the water is going, you are putting water in your body, you are feeling that sensation of coldness or warmness inside and outside of your body. Just practice this. You are drinking tea, you are walking, just focus, just you are not concentrating, you are just aware here. You are walking, you are doing whatever task you are performing, you are not concentrating anywhere, you are just aware. You are moving, your hands are moving, your feet are moving, just becoming aware that you are doing these activities, this happening, this movement, anything happening. So this, all this activity, all these things bring you to this moment. And if you practice in your day-to-day life, this is amazing moment. Whatever activity you do, you are talking to your friends in mobile or personal, you are talking to your boss, try to bring the words. Normally we say, hello, how are you? It's not, there is no, like, feelings are not there. So try to bring the feelings, try to become aware of what you are saying actually. Then your life will transform. You will feel more present, more here and now in this moment. Then whatever task you will do, it will manifest into the divine act. It will manifest into this powerful energetic source. You will connect to the universal source of energy. This is the three steps here and now meditation. First step is just notice, just remind yourself that you exist, you are belong to this. You are sitting here, you feel the touch of the floor, you feel the surrounding, you feel this world, this bird, you feel the touch of the air in your body. And second step is outside and inside. You are just aware of whatever happening inside and outside of your body. And the third step, whatever activity you are doing, you just becoming present. You just becoming aware in the activities. So hope you understand this technique. Try to apply in whatever task you are doing. You are listening to YouTube, you are typing, you are calling. Many, many things the life is giving opportunity every moment to bring us into this present moment. But we always going into the past, into the future. We are just dancing into the past, into the future. But we have to come into this moment here and now. Then you will feel the inner beauty, the inner joy, the inner bliss. Then you will feel the Satchidanand, the existence, consciousness and bliss. Everything is inside us, all the love, all the creativity. So try to come in this moment by this here and now meditations. So thank you for watching me. Try to remind yourself, try to do this meditation every time in every activity. Just try to develop this habit of coming into this here and now moment. Thank you. Thank you for watching me. Be happy and practice this in your day-to-day life. Bye-bye. Love you all. Take care. And find the inner joy and happiness within.